Appreciate the update. Thanks, Doug. One person was injured early this morning in a vehicle-female pedestrian collision in South Topeka. The incident was reported at 6:47 a.m. in the 3800 block of South Kansas Avenue. Police at the scene said the injuries are non-life-threatening. The scene was cleared at 7:16 a.m. A Topeka